We are particularly proud of the use of the federal standards. So we are using the Nationwide Health Information Network standards, and there's tremendous benefit to that. So it allows the Dignity Health Health Information Exchange to talk with UC Davis's Health Information Exchange. And we're able to do that in a way that is now scalable across the whole state of California. So the fact that we've worked together to break down the barrier of connection, it's repeatable. We can connect with other health systems that are on the Epic system, like UC Davis is, much more rapidly now that we've figured out how to work with each other. But beyond just connecting with that particular vendor, since we're using these exchange standards, we can connect with other health information exchanges and other care delivery networks. We're very excited about that. It was a tremendous technical challenge, and challenge with workflow and privacy and security and policy and legal issues, but we work together for the good of the patients in the community.